Actress Priyanka Chopra launched her first music video in My City at a posh suburban hotel yesterday evening. Looking hot in a little black dress, Piggy Chubb's first international single also features rap artist and Black Eyed Peas singer will.i.am. All of Priyanka Chopra's family was present for the launch. Her brother flew down especially to be on her side on her D-Day. Nevertheless, check out what Priyanka Chopra has to say about her debut music album.
Nicely put, very well put, that most of us from the press are silent because most of us are stunned. Truly stunned to... truly, truly remarkable and international.
Thank you. Oh my God, you have no idea how much that means to me. Because I know the Indian press is very hard to impress. Huh? I know. We all spend all of our lives trying to impress you guys. So I'm. Thank you. You know, I was standing back there while the song was playing. My hands were shaking. I was looking at all your expressions to see if did you like it, did you not. But when each one of them was talking about how big this is, I never realized till today how this is going to be, if this works, how important this will be for Indians. India is going to be a very important part of my album. I want the world to get a taste of our culture. Yes, this is an English album, but if you notice, even in this song, Red has used a lot of Desi instruments. It has got a lot of, the music is very Indian. And when I shoot the video, I will have, come on, the world has to experience Bollywood, and I will have a lot of that in the video.
Do you think it's all meant to come together?
I think so. Jab kehte hai na, when the stars align, everything happens together. I just hope that everything good happens together, that Barfi does really well, and that the music does really well. I hope you guys like the music. Maine bahut kaam kiya hai us pe, on myself, on the music, and I hope so.
Priyanka Chopra wanted the song to be heard in India first. Therefore, In My City was launched 12 hours ago before it was launched during American channel NFL Network's event, Thursday Night Football. Like this video and write in your comments. And tell us how you found Priyanka Chopra's first album. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.